Hey, Lara.
Hello, Zip.
You're not going outside, are you?
Not when there are still so many interesting dark places inside.
my short and promising way.
Hollow points, Alistair. They practically dropped straight to the floor. I did promise no repeats of that earlier incident, didn't I?
Your enthusiasm truly inspires me, Lara.
Don't be sarcastic, Alistair. It's dishonest.
I suppose there's no point in my offering to help you get what you need in a less calamitous manner.
I didn't hear you offer in any manner at all, much less a calamitous one, but thanks all the same.
Only as it needs to be. I asked Winston to install a handle for you, but he didn't even offer the courtesy of a reply.
He probably thought it was a rhetorical question. I would have. Above the waters, twin sisters turn their backs, one upon the other, to leave their umbrages unguarded. Lovely. Within the Hall of Knowledge, tomes of cerulean, topaz, viridian, and crimson in turn reveal their arcanum. Splendid. Thank you. Above the hearth, revealed visage and countenance touched in haste, raise up the steward. What fun! The risen Athena turns to face the sun, whose burden then reveals her golden laurel.